Good morning, children. Praise the Lord. We meet again today. Stay happy and healthy in this new day. Before we start our today's activities, let's listen to God's word this morning. Taken from the book Straight Ahead, written by Adlai Aiste, PhD. And this morning, we will learn from the title, Ponder Thy Path. Before we proceed, shall we start with a prayer? Thank you, Lord, for the new day. Now we are ready to listen to your words. May your Holy Spirit be within us to lead us and bless us. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Our memory verse for today is from Proverbs chapter 4, verse 26. It says, "Give careful thought to the paths for your feet, and be steadfast in all your ways." Children, yesterday we discussed stumbling blocks in the path. Satan throws up all the roadblocks, stumbling blocks, and hardships he can to weaken and discourage us. So, we must think about our path. We must give some thought to the paths we walk so that our ways will be established. That is where Samson made one of his great mistakes. Samson went down to the Timnath, Judges 14 verse 1. It was the wrong road. Why should he court a Philistine woman? God had warned Israel against marriages with these people. It was on this road that a young lion came out against him. What a roadblock! God gave Samson superhuman strength to slay the physical lion. But on that same road to Timnath, for Samson continued to go down that wrong road. Samson met a spiritual lion for which he was no match. And with what tragic results, he ended up in prison with his eyes gouged out, grinding corn from the wicked Philistines. What a tragic ending for a life that had such wonderful possibilities. God has given a special warning to every boy and girl about that spiritual lion. Here it is. Be sober. Be vigilant. Because your adversary, the devil, as a roaring lion, walketh about, seeking whom he may devour. 1 Peter 5 verse 8. Satan is a very real adversary. You may be physically strong, as strong as Samson. You may be mentally brilliant, as wise as Solomon. But unless you permit Christ to live in our heart, you are no match for the devil in your own strength. Satan sees that his time is short. He has set all his agencies at work that man may be deceived, deluded, occupied, and entranced, until the day of probation shall be ended and the door of mercy be forever shut. The Desire of Ages, page 636. As we ponder the path of our feet, let us remember these wise words. The only religion that can do anything for me is the religion that makes me want to do something for you. This is the end of our morning worship. Children, There are so many traps that Satan makes to trap God's children. All forms of worldly pleasures are favorite sins and things created to separate us from our God. Satan tries hard to keep children away from the love of Jesus. Therefore, remember the advice of God's word this morning, that you must be aware and alert, because Satan is walking around looking for God's children whom he can trap. Children, remember that you cannot fight Satan with your own strength. You and all of us need the power of the Holy Spirit to help us distance ourselves and even free ourselves from Satan's targets. Today, ask Jesus to always be with you, to guide you on the right path. May the Lord Jesus bless and protect all of the children on this wonderful day. Amen.